You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting that fish eye from the hotel clerk, our boy son can develop a cold. Just in a legal sense, shows a neurotic tendency. C note, with chronic organic syndrome, toxic or hypertense, involving the eye, the ear, the nose, and throat. In other words, just from worrying whether the wedding is on or off, a poison can develop a cough. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A and the bromo fizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere near where the problem is. If she's getting a kind of a name for herself and the name ain't his, a poison can develop a cough. And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a poison can develop blood grip. She can hear church bells chime. The compartment's air conditioned and the roofs are blind. Then they get off at Saratoga for the 14th time. A poison can develop lug grip, la post nasal drip, with the wheezes and the sneezes and a sigh.